The following contest is a no-holds-barred match. Making his way to the ring from overseas, weighing in at 219 pounds, Vincent Joe.
Incredible accomplishment. Looks like we've got some company, and he's not going to want to wait to get things going.
Yeah, they say patience is a virtue, but who needs virtue?
And how are you supposed to prepare for something like this?
Gotta keep your head on a swivel at all times, Cole.
Referee signals for the bell, and we are finally underway.
These superstars are seeing red right now, gentlemen.
Dropkick hits the mark.
Given the no disqualification modifier on this match, Corey, what kind of tactics should you expect to see here?
Ruthless tactics, Cole. Now is the time for these superstars to unleash their pent-up aggression and be as violent as they want. There's nothing the ref can do about it, so they should go all out.
And he's completely gained the advantage here.
This is what he feeds off of.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
Stunner.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them. Here's a combo of strikes.
Knee right to the face.
Uh-oh.
Flipped over into an arm drag there.
Beautiful.
Neck breaker after the float over.
That was pretty.
Discus lariat.
That was nasty.
And now thrown back into the ring. Boom. Solid punch.
Taking off from the ropes. Oh, this is just disrespectful. And an elbow drop, too.
Giant swing!
I love it! The giant swing!
His eyes are fixated. He's living in this.
Spear! Spear!
Meet him at the pay window.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Broken up with a fist to the face.
Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself.
And now he's really falling behind.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
Picking up the pace.
Yeah, momentum shift here.
What a comeback this is.
Ooh, and
collision.
Bulldog. This superstar in full control.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Spear!
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Ow, bam,
oof, ouch.
Oh, dump to the apron.
Oh, man.
Oh, don't do this, don't do this.
Saw that one coming, took advantage.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Efficient offense leaving no breathing room. Yeah, he is sparing no energy right now. Counter after counter.
And he gets set back into the ring. Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
Channeling the spirit of the Hanson brothers in the form of that hockey stick.
Ouch!
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
Oh, caught him!
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
No way! No way!
Good night, nurse.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Here on the announce desk.
What a mess. Getting back into the ring. And an impressive amount of offense against him here.
Yeah, and this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
He's just looking for that window of opportunity. And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Oh, that last strike really nailed it. He deflects it right back. He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down. He's setting this table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. Whoa! Struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle is worth it. With every move you make, yeah.
Ducking out of trouble.
Looks like setting up for a suplex.
Gonna finish things off.
He just got broken in half with that one.
Broken in half, splinters everywhere. He might as well just stay down because the rest of this match isn't gonna get any better for him after that.
Fall off
as
an elbow.
Takedown, and now punches right. Vicious, aggressive attacks.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Don't do it.
Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
Into the ring. Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
From the top. Ow. Bam.
Ooh, listen to the impact.
And more attacks up there. Could leave him stunned.
Dumped over the top.
Look out.
Is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risks with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
A lot of choke slam, tossed him across the ring.
Oh!
Oh, this is not gonna be pretty.
Wreckage, the sheer destruction.
And there's no telling how much more chaos these superstars are capable of creating. The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are...
Here you go, Paul.
Set up spear!
Good luck getting up from that.
Kidding me? What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena.
Well, your opponent can hit. Look at that in here. This could be it. Shoulders up before two.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will.
countouts to worry about. Hits the drop kick. Oh, look at this. Oh, neck breaker. Picture perfect. He manages to escape it.
Uh-oh. Let's go. We're going to see it.
Stop. He's already spending that winner's purse. And he throws the opposition back into the ring. He's trying again.
Staring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is. I think that'll do it.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied. Oh, I'm gonna take all the breath out of the body. The official tap out.
This singles contest has a victor.
Here is your winner, the Destroyer, Demon!
That may be one of the most important.
This win is huge. I'm sure they'll be posting about this on social media all week long.
What a chump slam. Toss them across the...
Uh-oh. Let's go. We're gonna see it.
Stop.